Sunday, 1st March 2015, 5 p.m., this 3-year-old male terrapin came in with a swollen and bleeding penis. He was attacked by the other two terrapins while he was trying to mate with them. And Dr. Singh diagnosed that he has a traumatic injury on his penis. And he was given an antibiotic and anti-inflammatory by mouth. Yeah. And 7 hours later, he was given a treatment by Dr. Daniel, which is a surgery to push the penis back into his vein and stitch up the cloaca. And this is it. Yeah.